and it's a place where everyone can express themselves, and as you can see, there's a wide variety of musical interests, and it's cool to be exposed to all that kind of different music, and it really, it's very educational. And my favorite cellist is...
Yo-Yo Ma.
Hasten the song. That's his name.
I plan on going to PCC and music all the way. The guitar program actually helped me get my job that I have today, which is pretty cool. I work at Guitar Center, so if anybody needs guitars there, you know. Other than helping me get my job, what Robbie said was perfect. It really was. Like, there's so many musical diversities within the guitar program. And, you know, what better way to portray that in a concert like this? And Mr. Keane, Dr. Keane. So yeah, oh, and my favorite cellist is Hassan the Assassin.
Is that Kevin Brown?
So let me get this straight, I'm not part of the program. I'm just really here because they always need a cellist, and they're really jealous because I'm the best. But, as you all know, my name's Hassan, and I play the cello. I'm gonna go to Portland State, and I'm gonna go into music. All right.
Hi, I'm Thomas. Gonna be going to Oregon State next year, studying electrical engineering or business and finance. Been in the guitar program for 4 years. Just the guitar program is basically every single one of these people on the stage is Tipper, Hobbs, and Hassan. I've known since elementary school. And
Wait.
Okay, whatever. I've known Hassan, Jake since elementary school, and these guys, everybody else, I met through the guitar program, and we've just become great friends. So guitar program has allowed me to, and a lot of people to meet people, and just, it's awesome. So, yeah.
Hi, I've been in the guitar program for 4 years too, and it's pretty much defined me. Like, all I really want to do with my life is music. It's such a big part of me now. And, I don't have a favorite cellist. What was the other? I'm probably going to go to PCC, and hopefully my band kicks off, and that'll bring me success.
We should pronounce that band one time right.
Sisyphean Conscience, not Concept.
Chris Meyer, I'm going to Southern Oregon University down in Ashland. Like Thomas said, everyone here is really talented.
Can you say something?
Yeah, pretty much. I'm going to Southern Oregon to set the bat.
I'm Garrett, and I'm going to PSU next year, and...
PSU buddies.
Robbie basically said it, like, I know some kids who probably would have dropped out a lot earlier if it wasn't for guitar, and, I don't know, a lot of my friends are in this class, and spent most of my time playing music or being in music halls, so, I don't know, big part.
I'm Jake Hobbs, commonly referred to just by last name Hobbs, or the guy who falls off stages continually. Something about the guitar program is when I came in here as a freshman, my skills were pretty basic and I didn't know too much, but with the great teaching of Mr. King there, without Mr. King, I don't think this program would be nearly as great as it is. This has been just a wonderful experience to have 4 years in this class, and I'm going to be going to the University of Oregon next year to study film studies and journalism. But I'll probably pick up my guitar here and there in the spare time. But it's just been great, and all these guys are so talented. It's been great to know them.
All right.
Who's your favorite cellist?
Who's your favorite cellist?
Not you.
Who's your favorite cellist?
Not your favorite cellist.
Okay, I'm Dustin, and I'm going to probably be going to PCC for 2 years and transfer to OSU and do something with business. And my favorite part about this class is just how much I learned from King. You know, he's a great guy. Get to know him if you don't know him. And everyone in this class, all the people back here, you can't see, they're all great people and a lot of talent in this class, and I've had a lot of fun these last 4 years. And that is all. No favorite, whatever you play. It's wild.
Okay, well, my favorite cellist is Hassan. And I pronounced that right. Thank you. All right, we got everybody out here for a week now. I want to tell you that these kids are super. They are talented, and every year they get better and better. And we're happy to be here for one more. Should we take a big bow?